I come from down in the valley, where mister, when you're young, they bring you up to do like your daddy done. Me and Mary, we met in high school, and she was just 17. We drive out of this valley down to where the fields were green. We go down to the river, and into the river we dive. Oh, down to the river we ride. Then I got Mary pregnant, and man, that was all she wrote. And for my 19th birthday, I got a union card and a wedding coat. We went down to the courthouse, and the judge put it all to rest. No wedding day smiles, no walk down the aisle, no flowers, no wedding dress. That night we went down to the river, then into the river we dive. Oh, down to the river we did ride. Job working construction for the Johnstown Company, but lately there ain't been much work on account of the economy. Now all them things that seem so important, well, mister, they vanish right into the air. Now I just act like I don't remember. Mary acts like she don't care. But I remember us riding in my brother's car, her body tan and wet down at the reservoir. At night on them banks I'd lie awake and pull her close just to feel each breath she'd take. Those memories come back to haunt me, they haunt me like a curse. Is a dream a lie that don't come true? Or is it something worse that sends me down to the river?